Assalamu alaikum. Today I am going to show you a 3-bedroom hall. It's a Mulhaq. And we enter.